fish, fresh fish. Just caught, mister.
This wouldn't even hold air for a minute. I'm not trusting my life to a rusty suit.
Thank you. The chemical lamps are nearly spent, but I reckon I can still follow them. This stone isn't natural. Could it be a statue?
Gods lean over us. Gods crawl in us. Gods who have marked me as their aphid.
The suits are all cut up. A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throckmorton. A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throckmorton.
Hark, he comes! The sacred full-bellied bearer of splendor! Take me, make me, I beg you!
Bearer of what? Who are you talking to? What happened?
Our eyes! First, second, third, opened by the aura! You see much, yet do not see the splendid shell of the white virgin here sleeping.
Cut the horse crap. Give me a straight answer.
Nonsense? But it is meaning that is meaningless. Open yourself. Walk. Listen. Pray. Wake, you holy worm. Take his skin and skull for your home. Take my worship and grant your kindness, I pray you. You see now, do you, the splendid horror of the truth? You see now, do you, the splendid horror of the truth?
Sancta Mare, be our eyes. Eyes to see the distant stars.
A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throckmorton.
Gods lean over us. Gods.
The scientists didn't even take their tools with them. I'm not finished here yet.
Artifact. Was it the focus of their worship?
The moment they take the key seal, get ready to cut up their dying souls. Forget them! Get the seed and the seal!
Kay? What? It's shivering. This... No! Get away from me!
I think I'm starting to get the picture.
Kay? What? It's shivering. This... No! Get away from me!
Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now! We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits. We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut...
Okay?
Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
The expedition found an artifact that drove them mad. Then, the Innsmouthers stole it and the professor in one go.
Gods lean over us. Gods.
Thank you.
Never again, they say.
I'm watching you, newcomer.
Mortician has touched him up well.
Bad news, Mr. Throgmorton. The expedition members are dead, and the Innsmouthers kidnapped the professor.
Those degenerates, they dare get in my way.
The Innsmouthers were there to kidnap Professor Doe. They took her and the artifact she found, and they left the others to die.
Artifact? What artifact? Where did you find them? Tell me everything.
Your men found some kind of underwater temple. In it was an ancient artifact. The Innsmouthers call it the Seal. The Innsmouthers were lying in wait. Your men took the item, and the Innsmouthers took their chance and made off with Professor Doe and the artifact.
How did they catch them off guard?
Seems that after the Seal was taken from its place, everyone in the expedition suffered some kind of mental breakdown. The Innsmouthers must have known about that and waited for the right moment.
They knew what was going to happen. Inconceivable. Wait a moment, how did you know they were Innsmouthers?
One of the attackers was killed by a member of the expedition. I have a photo.
My expedition failed. My boy was killed. This is more than personal, Mr. Reed. This is a threat to everyone.
They have Harriet and the artifact she found, but she may still be alive.
That's why I hesitate to wipe their fish-faced kin from Oakmont this instant. But we won't sit idle. Find them, Mr. Reed. Not the grunts, but their leaders. Infiltrate their ranks if need be. Bring me my professor back.
This smells of trouble. Innsmouthers seem irritable, and my doctor says that drowning's not too good for me. So, why should I help?
I'll pay you a decent sum for this job. And you came here to look into the madness, correct? Professor Doe shares those visions. She found something inside the ruins, and now they have her. She knows something crucial, I'm certain. There's also a more delicate matter I wanted to discuss with you, Mr. Reed.
I can be delicate when it matters, so shoot.
I have a colleague, you might say. His name is Herbert Glover. Like myself, he is a collector of fine art.
I'm a detective, Mr. Throgmorton, not a burglar.
I don't care for your insinuation, Mr. Reed. I would never be so crass as to hire a thief. I had a meeting arranged with Herbert. One of great importance, shall we say. One at which he failed to appear. I want you to find out why.
That sounds simple enough. Okay, I'll do it.
Very good, Mr. Reed. There is one final detail. This case must remain secret, and you must not reveal to anyone for whom you are working.
Discretion is my watchword.
Indeed. Here is Herbert's address and an advance for your investigation. You'll find it's fair.
Have a good day.
I'm watching you, newcomer. I'm not in the mood for chit-chat, Mr. Reed.
Keep a 40-year-old newspaper article.
eyes still wide open. Guess he didn't see the killing blow coming. Looks like they're short a full set. One of the mirrors was taken. Only slight scratches around the keyhole. Whoever broke in knew how to pick a lock. Slight scratches around the keyhole. Whoever broke in knew how to pick a lock. Looks like they're short a full set. One of the mirrors was taken. What's that? Like what you see, buddy? Looks like they're short a full set. One of the mirrors was taken. Huh. That's a lot of warning shots. Thank you.
I'll find out why the old ape wants you so bad.
Squint, run!
Easiest gig at this.
Who are you? What in K's name are you doing in my house?
Okay, let's see what we have here.
Easiest gig in this district. You grab the mirror. I'm gonna go.
Who are you? What in K's name are you doing in my house?
Squint, run! Kay! I have killed him!
Two men broke in to steal a mirror. One of them, Squint, cracked the safe. But Glover discovered him and shot him. Second one killed Glover.
Thank you. Yes, yes, I haven't got all day. What do you want?
Just wanted to say hi. I'm new in town.
Oh, how nice for you. If you need to look anything up in our archives, get in line like everybody else.
Well, if that's the way it is, then that's the way it is.
Good. I'm glad we understand each other.
Bye.
Lend your support to Milton Pierce.
Thank you.
What's your problem?
Be safe. We don't have any free beds left.
Oh, my stomach. I ain't ever eating leeches ever again, no sir.
Scratch me. Please, please.
Don't you have work to do?
The door won't budge. The door won't budge.
Thank you.
don't do that again.